And today, I'm gonna be doing a challenge. You already read the title and saw the thumbnail. So, I'm not gonna say it's a surprise, like most YouTubers. And also, drop a like on this video, because I spend my own money. Like, I don't make money off of YouTube. So, I spend my own money. So, yeah. Hope you guys enjoy the video. Ever wonders? How about when you explode these? Let's see. Play the music. Well, it went through the went through. Oh shit. Side. Fucking green stuff. I wonder how the ball looks like. Let's got that open. My name is Rinkin, and his name is Van, and today we're going to be cutting open this. All around. One, two. Come on, open. Told you tomorrow. Freaking weird. Alright. Now to the video. I think, I don't know. Maybe something happened. I'll just do it. Maybe. Store. I wonder where. Wait. I don't wonder. I know where it is. So. Yeah. Let's go by. I said, never mind. I'm just gonna delete all of this in the gallery. But then, all of a sudden, I was thinking about this like in my head, like, you know what? I'm gonna delete all the videos that it took. Wait, that would be funny. Imagine if I actually found it, and then I really deleted the intro. So, I went in like the technology aisle, and then I found this open. Like this video, please. Like this video. And so, I'm gonna look like them, but you know why? We're testing DNA of people. So, like this video, please.
You wanna put this on porno?
No, I'm not, actually. As a matter of fact, I don't even wanna post it on YouTube. Well,
no, what's the point of having it?
I don't know.
Your back camera, right? This is gonna delete.
Okay, come on.
It's not gonna delete.
You're supposed to talk in the video, nigga.
Oh, yeah, you're the cameraman.
Alright, Jason.
Have you learned anything from Keemstar? That's all you get. I'm not eating that shit.
You got this deformed jelly bean? Alright.
No.
What is it?
Alright, so. Jason, stop it! For real! Damn!
Damn,
you zoomed in on my
forehead.
Jason!
From everywhere.
Your shark teeth.
I'm not gonna record Jason's, embarrassed.
Man, y'all fucked up. Why y'all do
so
that?
Now I was trying to do a skit.
What?
So now I was trying to do a skit, I was acting like all tough, like a spy. And like, he just zoomed in on my ass. So, alright.
It was funny because.
We're talking about spies and hard shit.
I called it.
What is it?
There's a horny old man watching you.
Why'd you be like, peach or dick?
He's ass naked up there.
Nigga, no, we can't have a decent video when McGill's around.
You know what?
McGill!
Alright.
Alright. No, no, that seems like ass.
Get the blue one.
Get the blue one!
Yeah.
And there's bleach flavor.
Whoa!
Yeah, no, no, it's some bean boozle.
Alright, pull one out, pull one out. Right. Blue, blue, right. Blue, blue, blue.
Alright, damn.
Blue, blue.
Oh, blue was on the thing, but then I put it up.
Mine just take off the tap, like the little top thing. And,
you can't.
No, you're calling. Okay, no, never mind. Yeah, you had that pink one. That pink one though. What is it?
What is it? Or pink?
It's these are stinky socks or Tutti Frutti.
Those both sound mad sus.
Tutti Frutti, oh no.
And then stinky socks. I know why they're stinky.
Wait, what did he say?
I know why they're stinky. Sticky socks. I know why they're stinky. Don't right. Put it deeper in your mouth.
This.
Nigga, no. Get a new one. Get
no,
a new
is,
one.
These are raw eggs. No.
It's Tutti Frutti earlier.
Raw eggs. Alright. Raw eggs or sweet.
Praise the Lord. Butter. I got Tutti Frutti.
Alright.
Put it in.
That's sus, but.
Eat it, dude.
No, I already did.
Nigga, I'm not eating that shit.
But Bill's one tasted like.
That one's like baby wipes. I know that one, so I don't care about baby wipes, alright?
Yeah,
I'll
take it. Nice. Let me pop that one.
No!
What was that one?
Raw eggs.
Alright.
Baby wipes.
Please. No, let it be. Rancid milk. How are you this shit?
Go!
Oh, which one's this one? Alright.
No, I don't want to feel the guilt. Go.
Okay, this one is. Spoiled.
You're going to hell.
Someone's gonna piss on that.
You're going to hell, you know that, right?
Fucked up. Alright. Spoiled milk or coconut?
Well, why was somebody pissing on my Bible?
I hate both.
Well, I don't care.
That should be a new rule. You have to chew it when you
Yeah,
put
you
it
have
mouth.
To chew it.
You can't taste it, you can't smell it, you get. Wait, no shit. Okay, I mean, you can't taste it, you can't taste it.
Fuck!
You know what? Never mind. Record.
No, put that one on the floor. Oh, you can't. Oh, you fucking.
Alright, record. Record! Damn, I never tasted it.
What do you guys do today? What do you guys do? Oh, we're recording kind of thing with a Bible and eating jelly beans.
What did I do?
Stop making shit weird.
No, for real, somebody asked me that. We were behind the library with a Bible between us eating.
Just asked.
He threw away a small book of coconut. He was like, fuck that shit, I'm not risking that. Biggie Smalls.
Peach or barf?
No, that's dead fish.
No,
oh,
man,
that was
different.
The one that I had.
Yeah, no, it's peach or barf. Dead fish, like,
that
word.
One, that one, I took a nibble of it and I wanted to
You know
die.
What, never mind.
Peach or barf, go ahead.
Pedestrians passed by. Hello, my name is Jared. I live in the ordinary. Alright.
Y'all say some weird stuff.
You're the one who's saying a seagull cost 9/11.
Okay.
Did you tell him?
No. He told me.
Alright. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you guys want more, I don't know, try to get 5 likes on this. Mr. Bean!
Drink some bleach!
Rhymes. Alright.
AKA the independent variable.
Bye, guys.
Just to flex on a weary